Hey, what's going on, guys? And I'm back, starting where we left off, basically. Last time we went and we beat the first area, and today we're just going to the courtyard
You don't look too
and
banged up.
we're going to just do everything, I guess. This game seems very fun, so
Welcome to the Tower, Gun.
if there is a game that I
Beautiful view, isn't it?
did want
The traveler is battle-worn and as mysterious
to
as ever.
have a
But it remains the source of our immortality and the gift of our light. The city below.
Back to the front, Gun.
But where?
Speak to me not.
Hey, God.
Oh, it's probably a
Awesome.
One thing I don't like is how long the cutscene is for going somewhere. I mean, I am sure that there is something to make it shorter, but I will cut right here and I'll start it back when we get three people. Okay, guys, we are traveling to the destination right now. I will probably only do this mission in this video because of not wanting videos to be very, very long. At a max, I would want them to be 30 minutes. This video will probably be about that 20-30 minutes, and I just don't like it getting too long because of viewer retention and the algorithm.
Rucker Zorn's days of supplying weapons to the Red Legion will soon be over. Fire team, I'm leaving Operation Forge in the hands of Soraya Hawthorne. Also, good luck.
Further into the base. If I can access their network. We're through. And I made things more exciting.
Don't sound so down, little guy. Fire teams are built for excitement.
There's a high concentration of solar energy over there.
Sorry if I don't talk very much during this. It's just that I don't really talk that much during intense moments, so. Sorry about that.
We did it! And we didn't blow up.
Yeah, not blowing up is as good as you can hope for sometimes.
Way to reach for the stars.
Zahn's lieutenants aren't messing around. Think we've seen the last of them?
He's bound to have more. Insecure men tend to surround themselves with others like them.
Jade, anything to add?
Nope, she's totally right, which is why I work alone.
Well, this looks familiar.
Yeah, funny story about the
Cabal and their weird ship names. I think it was the Orobas Victura.
Yeah, that one. Zahn moved in after the Orobas out to pasture. He's in there somewhere.
Inside the ship again. Zahn can't be far now.
Could be some really weird defenses in there. Not just flame turrets. I'm talking really.
Don't mess with them. They need to stay focused.
No clue what happened.
No sign of Zahn, but that elevator's the only way forward. Forward and up.
Cabal made an elevator that goes forward? Man, they are inefficient.
Mm-mm-mm. Is that a dragon?
Almost back to the surface.
Watch for air support. This guy's too smart to not have a backup plan.
Now, backup plans are overrated.
Here we go.
Job.
This isn't a horrible time. Like I said, I'm only gonna be doing one mission per episode. So, guess I'll see you guys in the next one.